8 dogs saved tonight after Pasco County firefighters got them out of a burning home in Lando Lakes along Turtle Lakes Lane. Here's the video that they shared with us showing lots of smoke billowing in the air. And we just learned a woman has been charged with arson in this fire. We will have more on this developing story on ABC Action News at 11.